SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to clear app data in iCloud on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Some of the apps on your iPhone can save some of their data to iCloud. While not every app that you have installed is going to have this option, many of the ones that you do install, including some of the default ones, are going to be able to save that data. But if you're running low on iCloud storage, or if you're having trouble with data syncing across multiple devices, then you can delete the iCloud data for a specific app by opening the Settings app. You can then select your Apple ID card at the top of the screen, and then you can choose the iCloud option from this menu. Now you're going to select Manage Account Storage at the top of this screen, which is going to display a list of the apps on your iPhone that have some data saved into your iCloud account. You can then choose one of these apps, and then you can touch the Delete from iCloud button to confirm that you want to delete all of the data that's currently saved to iCloud for this app. After you tap that button, you're going to see a little confirmation prompt here where you can choose to delete from iCloud, which is going to permanently delete any of the stored data for that app that is currently in your iCloud account.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.